Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect 2. I'm on the bottom level of the wards.
Alliance Corsair. The battles are pretty realistic, but
I assume this takes me to the warehouse down here.
But, I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
I bought some fish. Okay, I think I can spare that. Probably that one. Maybe that one too. Okay. I got some fish. I managed to find some fish in a single stall. Some extra fish. So now I have more fish. More fish! Fish. Oh, hey there. Hey there, honey buns. You got anything you want to say to my face? No? Good. I ain't got nothing to say to yours. Okay, I just went a giant circle. Let's run! Run. I have butt pads. I just realized just how... butt pads! Just butt pads. Butt pads. Okay.
You ever miss those talks we had on the elevators?
No.
Oh, remember how we'd all ask you about life on the flotilla? It was an opportunity to share.
This conversation is over.
Aww.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on
Citadel. Wait a minute. Did I just go in a giant circle? I'm trying to go down. I want to go down. Down, please. Down. I'm assuming down is the way that I want to go. Because I honestly cannot remember where I can find this guy. Used ship salesman. Hiroshima.
This door. Looks like the place.
I just got
a refund and exchange, and I was told to pick up a new omni-gel converter here.
Hi, we need to have a discussion. You should probably not attack me. Even though you're Krogan, and that's kind of your thing. And there's more room. Hi, Mr. Bolas.
Fade? You're not quite how I imagined you.
He's not Fade.
Looks can be deceiving.
He's not Fade.
So, which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
Reappear?
That's not the service we provide.
Ha!
Make an exception. Just this once.
Guess! Should probably pull out the assault rifle or something.
Shoot them, you lumbering.
Too slow.
You want to start talking?
Why do I even bother?
Let's talk.
We're looking for someone. A client of yours.
I have the other option to shut up.
I'm not Fade. I just work for him. Sort of.
Okay.
I knew it.
How did you know it? Me? Shepard?
Well, then maybe you'd like to tell us where to find him.
Yes, of course. He's in the factory district. Works out of the old prefab foundry.
I know the place.
Then let's
he's
go.
A lot of mercs there. Blue Suns. Harkin thinks they're protecting him.
Harkin? I remember Harkin. I remember Harkin.
How did Harkin end up being the Fade?
Well, he got fired from CSEC a while back. He used his knowledge of CSEC and their
systems. So now he's doing the opposite.
People disappear.
Oh, the mighty have fallen.
Then he made himself disappear, and Fade was born, so to speak.
Interesting. But it changes nothing. We still need to find him before we can get to Sidonis.
Let's go
pay Harkin a visit.
We'll need to go to the transit station. I can get us to him from there.
So I can go?
Sure.
Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back for you.
Oh, good.
Oh, okay. The Bolas always seem so derpy. They just seem made of derp. I got 5 renegade points for that. I need more paragon, not renegade.
It took me a long time to get this refund. It's a decision.
Okay, let's go to the factory district. Bonk! It's very hot today, so I'm very sore. I was like, stretch! I just want to, like, lay down like a cat in the sun, just... What? Oh, that scared me for a minute. Wait a minute, what? I just unplugged my controller. That was a bad idea. Is it working now? There we go. Okay, we're done. We are done here. I hope I get the chance to romance another Turian in the new Mass Effect game. Or a Quarian, that'd be fun. Mostly depends on the characters, though.
There he is.
Shepard?
Hi, Arkin!
Don't just stand there! Stop him! Stop him!
Hi, Arkin.
Run all you want, Arkin! We'll find you!
I think Garrus is angry. I think he's just a little bit angry. Hello! Oh. I didn't even get a chance. Oh well, I'll just get a chance now. Come here, Harkin, we need to have a discussion. Now, if you're a good boy, it'll be a good discussion. If you're a bad boy, I'm gonna kill you.
Hostile forces have
engaged. Got one.
Oh, the power of that ability. So strong. Come here. Hello.
Backup systems engaged.
My shields are down.
That's nice. They can't hurt you, though. Because you're too strong. Yep. Well, fine, do it that way. No. Balls. Oh, hi, Tali. Yep, nope. That's my spot now, Tali. Bonk. Hello. I want. Who's shooting at me? Somebody's shooting at my face. No. Just no. Boop. No. Oh, I love this ability. Bonk. Blowing up a singularity with a warp is amazing. Okay, there should be a... I swear I... There we go.
Rerouting power.
Scratch one!
Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's do a bypass. Is that one... Dun-dun-dun. Oh, that one goes... there. That one there, and that's certainly not least, right there. Hello?
Harkin's in here somewhere.
Ooh, I want this. I want this. That goes there. That there. This one here. And here. It's only 900 gold, but... Or gold. Credits! It's only 900 credits, but it works. How far ahead could Harkin have gotten? N7! Say, I can do that too. Hi, guys. Hi, Brisky. Ow. That was not very nice. I think I'm going to have to murder you now. Oh, thank you. Is there any more? Is there anything in here? Nope. Okay, then. Hello? Hello, master.
Nothing.
Okay, good. I had an inkling that something was gonna happen. Bonk. Good thing I didn't start trying to bypass that thing. Yep. Hi there! You have fun with being you, except not much longer, because you'll be dead, and that made no sense, but I don't word good, and I don't know how to speak English very well. Okay, you guys have fun with that. I'm gonna bypass this real quick. It'll take me a minute. Tali's in charge, Garrus. Mostly because that's the way I roll. Bonk. Money, 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 money. Money, money, money. Money. Look at my kit. It's a Mudkip. Mudkip. Power cells. Hack the laptop. That one. There should be a green one. Please, game, I want the money. Right there. And a... No. This could be bad. Oh, just barely. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. More stuff.
Getting close.
Good.
Open fire.
No, don't open fire. That's not very good for you, because if you attack me, then I have to kill you.
Combat drone away!
Well, your combat drone didn't have much to do, seeing as it took everybody out pretty gosh darn quickly. What?
Hey.
That's not good. That's not good. Okay, so that's the Blue Sun's commander. This guy, however, kind of needs to die. Okay, good.
Assessment requested.
Just a minute to heal up some. And... Okay, fine! Okay, fine! Okay, fine! Okay, fine! Wait, what? How did they hit me? I was behind cover! They don't have the precision targeting that I do as a human being! How did they hit me? You're not supposed to hit me when you're behind cover! But they did, and I died. Let's try not to do that again. How far back is it going to put me? Please be the bridge, please be the bridge, please be the bridge. It's the bridge, good. Right about where I was.
Let's go!
Bada 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 boop.
Weapons ready.
Hello!
There we go!
Say like, hello, and he goes flying.
There we go!
And now we've got to worry about the mech. Yup. Hello there, mister.
Oh, hell.
Yeah, you don't say. Mine. We need to get the shields to go away. Come on, get them the shields. Gotta get the shields to go away. Yep. Okay, good. Now I can bring this out.
Watch out!
Watch out! Hey, off her!
It's gonna blow!
Off the fog. No! Oh. Or I could miss. That could happen too. Bonk! This is the only kind of shooter game I like, where I can just sit behind cover and do this for days. Tali, get up. Okay, so we've got a... Got stuff. I can see that we have stuff. Aha! Bamba. Okay, that one is this one. Yes! That one is here, and that one goes there. Give me the money! I need the money. I'm not entirely sure why, because I haven't run out of money yet, but I need it.
What the hell is Harkin up to?
Everything.
So Harkin's finally gone crazy.
Probably should have done the other one. Yep!
He was always a pain in the
ass,
but I'm in no mood. suit for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
You okay?
You seem to be getting tense, Garrus.
Harkin may know why.
Let me help you with that.
Disappear. If so, he knows why we're here, and I don't want him tipping Sidonis off.
Okay. I think Garrus is a little high strung at the moment. Uh-oh.
Did you see that?
I saw something.
He's getting ready for us.
What are you gonna do to Harkin if he won't cooperate?
He's a real criminal now, working for the Blue Suns. I should just shoot him on sight. But I need him alive.
Okay.
So I won't do any permanent damage. Just enough to loosen his tongue.
Don't go too far.
You don't need to hurt him to get what you want.
Don't worry, Harkin's a coward. He'll talk long before I can really hurt him.
What really hurt
Harkin's
him?
He's got waiting for us in there.
Not sure. It looks like an industrial complex. Heavy machinery. Could be anything.
Okay, Garrus, calm down. There.
Probably more Blue Suns.
Yeah, probably.
He's kind of trapped himself in a corner. He must have something in store for us.
Sidonis.
You still planning to kill Sidonis when we find him?
That's the plan. It'll be quick and painless. Unlike everyone he betrayed, he'll be spared the agony of a slow death. It's more than he deserves, but as long as he's dead, I'll be satisfied.
Satisfied, Garrus?
Do you really think killing Sidonis will make things right?
I'm surprised you'd ask me that. You're the one that taught me killing was the best solution.
And there's no other option. You still have options.
Maybe, but this is personal. I'll pull the trigger and I'll live with the consequences. All I'm asking is that you help me find him.
Let's get him.
Well, there's one way to find out.
Right behind you.
Why are you making me go first? Taking those. Taking this. I'm gonna take this. Give me just a minute. That goes there. This one is here. That one there. And this one all the way over here. Ooh, med station. Bonk. Let's go. I want this. Yes. Okay, then this one. Now I need one that's mostly blue. There it is. Successful hack is successful. Give me the money.
I'll take it.
Or that. I'll take that too.
Shepard, I have patched into the warehouse scanners. The crates in the transport carriers overhead are rigged to explode when dropped.
Balls.
Good to know.
Why don't you just turn around?
Look out! Combat throne red.
So I should shoot them. Bonk! I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm doing it. Unless they're going to drop them on me, which would be bad. Like, please don't drop them on me. Whee! Okay. So, wait, please don't drop those right on top of me. That'll be bad.
I've got no shield!
No!
Battle systems engaged.
Hello, Mr. Man. How are you doing? Okay, that didn't help. It only helped a little bit, but not very much. You know what? Drastic times call for sniper measures.
Of
shot ready. There, there he is.
Heads up!
Bonk, 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 bonk.
What's left to worry about?
That's just fun to mess with. Alright.
Go for the optics.
Nope. Didn't go for the optics. How did I miss with three of those? Had three shots, I missed most of them. God, I fail at sniper rifles. Then again, they aren't very powerful, at least not these ones. Yes, you are. You totally are! That's literally what you're doing right now, dude.
Harkin's going to regret this.
Calm down, Garrus. Wait a minute. I was like, can I sniper him from here?
Oh, crap.
Too heavy mech.
I totally could.
Do you really think you could take me down, Shepard?
Yes. Boom! Boom goes the dynamite. Oh dear. Let's not do that. Cause death is a bad thing. No. Just no! Oh, we can take care of this. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. It's fine. This might not be fine. Garrus, you're in my way. I love you, honey, but you're in my way. Kill it. Okay. Is that all you got, Harkin? Is that all you got? Come at me, broski! We need to have a discussion. Dude. I'll just come up this way. What are you, new? Nope. Yeah, all I have to do is climb up this. It's gonna take me a minute, but... Hey, Harkin, we need to have a discussion. We're gonna have some aggressive negotiations. So, Harkin, time to have a discussion. It's a little sneakier than what I was doing. Did he not suspect that I could have come up that way? Like, not at all? Not even a little bit? No? Hi!
You were close, but not close enough!
Ha! Owned! I think Garrus is angry.
Fade. Couldn't make yourself disappear, huh?
Come on, Garrus. We can work this out. What do you need?
Already cracking.
I'm looking for someone.
Well, I guess we both have something the other one wants.
Dude, I could just kill you. Ow! Garrus, be cool. Wrong answer.
We're not here to ask favors, Harkin.
You don't say.
I helped a friend of mine disappear. I need to find him.
I might need a little more information than that.
His name was Sidonis. Turian came from
I know who he is, and I'm not telling you squat.
Then you're going to die.
Harkin, this doesn't have to be hard.
Screw you. I don't give
wrong person to tell that to.
It's bad for business.
You know what else is bad for business? A broken neck.
My boyfriend's awesome.
All right. Get off me.
My boyfriend's a tad unhinged at the moment.
Terminus really changed you, huh, Garrus?
No, but Sidonis opened my eyes. Now arrange a meeting.
Do it.
I'm going.
Do it or we beat you harder.
Yeah, it's me. There's a chance your identity may be compromised. That's why.
Garrus?
I'm sending an agent. Where do you want to meet?
Garrus, calm your tits.
Alright, he'll be there. Don't worry. I got it covered. It's all good. He wants to meet you in front of Orbital Lounge, middle of the day. So, if our business is done, I'll be going.
I don't think so. You're a criminal now, Harkin.
So, what? You're just gonna kill me? That's not your style, Garrus.
His style's changed a little.
Kill you? No. But I don't mind slowing you down a little.
Garrus?
You don't need to shoot him. He won't be able to hide from C-Sec now.
I Garrus, guess it's no. Lucky day.
Yeah.
Garrus, bad
I hope
boy.
We can do this again real soon.
Sure.
I didn't shoot him.
Come on, Garrus.
Sidonis better be there. Or
I didn't shoot him. Gosh darn it, Garrus! I didn't shoot him. I like this new Garrus. Well, I like all Garrus, but. Okay, time to have the showdown with Sidonis.
Harkin's a bloody minute. We shouldn't have just let him go. He deserved to be punished.
Are you okay, dude? I'm
worried about you, Garrus. You were pretty hard on Harkin.
You don't think he deserved it?
This is not like you.
What do you want from me, Shepard? What would you do if someone betrayed you?
I don't know.
I'm not sure, but I wouldn't let it change me.
I would have said the same thing before it happened to me.
It's not too late. You don't have to go through with this.
Who's going to bring Sidonis to justice if I don't? Nobody else knows what he's done. Nobody else cares. I don't see any other options.
Give me a chance, Garrus.
Let me talk to him.
Talk all you want, but it won't change my mind. I don't care what
his reasons. You don't know my powers.
He screwed us. He deserves to die.
Do you really believe that?
I understand what you're going through, but do you really want to kill him?
I appreciate your concern, but I'm not you.
This isn't you either.
Really? I've always hated injustice. The thought that Sidonis could get away with this. Why should he go on living while 10 good men lie in unmarked graves? I'm sorry, Shepard. Words aren't going to solve this problem. I need to set up. I can get a clear shot from over there.
Okay. Over the... What's over the... I mean, maybe the game shouldn't glitch! Okay, how will this work?
What do you need me to do?
Keep him talking and don't get in my way. I'll let you know when he's in my sights. Give me a signal so I know you're ready, and I'll take the shot. You better go. He'll be here soon.
Hi, Tully! And Tully just needs to keep the car warm. Okay.
Shepard, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Loud and clear.
Oh, Tully's not going to keep the car warm. Never mind. He could just shoot him there.
There he is. Wave him over and keep him talking.
They just want to make sure that he doesn't get anybody else in the shot.
Let's get this over with.
You're in my shot. Move to the side.
No.
Listen, Sidonis. I'm here to help you.
Don't ever say that name aloud.
I'm a friend of Garrus's. He wants you dead, but I'm hoping that's not necessary.
Garrus, is this some kind of joke?
Damn it, Shepard. If he moves, I'm taking the shot.
Okay.
You're not kidding, are you?
Nope.
Screw this. I'm not sticking around here to find out. Tell Garrus I had my own problems.
Nope.
Get off me!
I'm the only thing standing between you and a hole in the head.
Sniper, dumbass!
Look, I didn't want to do it. I didn't have a choice.
Everyone has a choice.
They got to me. Said they'd kill me if I didn't help. What was I supposed to do?
Let me take a shot, Shepard. He's a damn coward.
Keep talking.
That's it? You're just trying to save yourself?
A little tense.
I know what I did. I know they died because of me. I have to live with that. I wake up every night, sick and sweating. Each of their faces staring at me, accusing me. I'm already a dead man. I don't sleep. Food has no taste. Some days, I just want it to be over.
Just give me the chance.
Don't do it, Garrus.
You gotta let it go, Garrus. He's already paying for his crime.
He hasn't paid enough. He still has his life.
Look at him, Garrus. He's not alive. There's nothing left to kill.
My men, they deserved better.
Yes, they did. But still.
I guess there's nothing I can say to make it right.
No, there's not.
Just go. Tell him to go.
You're lucky.
He's giving you a second chance, Sidonis. Don't waste it.
I'll try, Garrus. I'll make it up to you somehow.
No, you won't.
Talking to him.
His friends and his pretty much family for 2 years got killed pretty much by you, so I don't think you can really make that up to him. But whatever. So, Garrus is angry.
I know you want to talk about this, but I don't. Not yet.
I know it didn't go the way you planned, but I think it's for the best.
I'm not so sure.
Give it time.
Yeah. Maybe that'll be enough. I want to know I did the right thing, not just for me. For my men. They deserve to be avenged. But when Sidonis was in my sights, I just couldn't do it.
I understand, honey buns.
The lines between good and evil blur when we're looking at people we know.
Yeah, there was still good in him. I could see it. So much easier to see the world in black and white. Gray. I don't know what to do with gray.
Everything in the world is gray. There's no such thing as black and white.
You gotta go in terms of good people.
My instincts are what got me into this mess.
Don't be too hard on yourself.
Thanks, Shepard. For everything.
Don't worry about it, honey bun.
Let's get going. Mwah. I need some distance from this place.
I'm with you.
Because I love your face. We are also at the end of this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all in the next video.